and LKCO bumped again pre-market. The price almost $3, guys. This is really, really important for beginning of this week. So what we should expect, as I said, guys, there's some turbulence around the $2.70, $2.90 before the $3. So that's why we actually testing it pre-market. So what we should expect for this week, for the price, for today even, without further ado, let's get right to the video and see what's gonna happen for LKCO. And look with me, guys, this is important stuff, because if we come here and type LKCO and see the pre-market rate now as we speak at $2.78, and here last week we actually went as high as the $2.36. We closed at $2.33. We tested the $2.41, and as said, guys, last video we did for LKCO, hopefully you saw it, I told you this is just a test for the market maker for higher prices. Whenever we see a test like this and we never see a big rejection down, this is mean the price will explode, and that's what happened. Now we're actually trading around this technical area that we draw last video, and I told you guys here there's some cloud forming and there's some turbulence gonna happen for LKCO. That's why we look here, the pre-market is stopped around the $2.78, exactly around our technical area of turbulence. So if the market open, what we should expect, the things what we could expect, that a rejection here at the market open to go back again around the $2.50 to bounce. This will be nice consolidation, and we forming another support, higher support this time around this technical area, in order to see the price go to $3.78, the massive rejection area for LKCO, before we actually go even higher to see the 4 and 5. But this is really healthy, as always said, guys, there's always a bit of sell-off. People want to take a profit, short sellers, and people want to cover their losses because they bought at the all-time high before. So this is a lot of psychology happening, and the more you get deeper and you know what's happened, why the price went down, not just money, guys, it's not just candlesticks here, it's all about psychology 1-on-1. So the more you get deeper and you know why the price went down and you try to decipher this kind of things, you'll be actually reassured and you never panic and you never lose money again. Even if you lose money, you know where you buy and you average down or you cut your losses. This is really important that I always show you guys at my channel. That's what I show you guys, to show you not just passive video information, but active. I'm trying to make you learn with me, guys, to make you hunt like me. And that's why I actually did the Patreon. If you are if you want interested to perfect your strategy, or you cut your losses, to put your take a profit sub limit, do everything, like Discord channel to discuss the price pre-market, aftermarket, during market, join us guys, now 22 hunters on Patreon. So join us and actually be one of the tribe, hunter tribe. So without further ado, guys, I will keep you updated daily about LKCO, about the prices. So hit the notification, comment below if you have any question, at the same time your average price that you bought or hunted at, so we can actually learn from each other, and at the same time the next video we can actually discuss about where you buy, where you sell, and we can perfect in the way. That's why we're here, we try to learn and perfect our strategy in the way. So without further ado, press the like button and let's get right to hunt, guys. See you in the next video.